Don't mind that noise. It's just a washing machine. I'm just washing clothes. This is the shit I hate the most. Cornered the pictures on eBay. Display was not cracked. As soon as I unpacked it, I turned it on. I hear a loud bang and I find this flying across my living room. And then I look around, I see the fan shaking all over the place. So I'm gonna have to repair this. And it really pisses me off because this fan is in near mid condition too, and I gotta see this shit. Alright, I guess we'll get started on it. Doesn't this just make you sick? A broken blade, it still blows more air than today's garbage. Watch Andrew Jarman's leave a comment saying, "It blade on Westinghouse power air broken."
Oh, really? I can't see that for myself.
Of course, they're going to have some excess leaking out of the seams, but once it dries, I could pretty much sand that off. I must be getting good. I made just enough just for this one blade. I don't want to put too much in there because I really don't want to have a lot of extra just hanging off. I'd rather have a little, but just be a little less sanding I gotta do. Let that dry overnight. It's not an overlap. That's just the way how the tape is over, but this is smooth. You know, it doesn't overlap it or anything. So